So apart from the cars, this is the first sign of civilization that you see coming up the trail into Neel's Gap. Man, this is a big place. And it's a good road too. With a decent amount of traffic. So, let's go see what the hype is all about.
Wow.
How does this look? So, this is basically the outside of mountain crossings. This is the legendary archway. I'll be back one day to continue this. So apparently the bunkhouse is here, as is the employee area. So the employees stay here. And apparently this bucket belongs to Jason. Got gas heating, propane. So this structure was built first, followed by the other one, and right back on trail. Hot coffee, free refills, and hot pizza. Not bad. So if you're coming by mountain crossings, food is sorted. Alright, so now the plan is to try and hitch into Atlanta. I've never tried this before. Let's see how this goes. I've got a day, so no worries. If it doesn't work out, then I'll bunk here at the Walasi-yi Inn, which is basically mountain crossings. And get a shuttle into town.
So I'm in the back of a pickup truck. Elderly gentleman and his wife, actually, they're going to Glasgow. So I'm just following them down and I'll hitch on from there. Highly recommended hitchhiking.
There goes Mike, from Mike and Suzanne. If you need a ride, call him. Awesome guy, knows a whole bunch about the region, and just an all-around nice guy. Alright, we're gonna head down, hopefully I can get a ride. Come to Atlanta. So, now we are in the city of Jasper. We were previously in the city of Allegheny. Got a ride in a Dodge! Dodge Avenger. Nice car. Nice guy. And so now, apparently this is near the racetrack. So, and you can see it's a lot of traffic passing by now. Okay, it's getting more traffic. Is this guy gonna stop changing lanes? No. Alright. No? Alright. Okay, there's a big truck coming. Let's see if we can make them honk their horn.
anyway, let's just keep hitching. Normally it takes about 15 to 20 minutes to get hitched. So this will be the fifth leg to get to Atlanta. Anyway, keep trying. Good fun. Nice people.